Yes, my students, as we have finished the checkpoint 1, 2, 3, and 4 of our course book. So now we will start with the application book A of chapter number 4. We need food. In this, we will do worksheet 4.1, 4.2, and 4.3. So let's get started. So let us start with the application book A, chapter number 4. We need food. So students, in application book A, chapter number 4, we will complete the worksheet 4.1 A and B, worksheet 4.2 A, B and C, worksheet 4.3 A and B. So here we are starting with the worksheet 4.1, that is on page number 20 in your application book A. State true or false. You have to write capital letter T for true and capital letter F for false. So first one is, food is something that we eat. So you have to write letter T, true. Second one is, we can live without food. So students, can we live without food? No, no. So you have to write letter F, that is false. The third one is, we eat different types of food. Yes, students, it is true. We eat different types of foods like roti, chapatis, idlis, dosas, pizzas and all. So this sentence is true. The fourth one is, we eat dinner at night. As I have told you, there are the three main meals in a day. Breakfast is in the morning, lunch is in the afternoon, and dinner is in the night. So you have to write letter T, that is true. Food contains nutrients. I have told you several times that the food we eat contains nutrients. So you have to write letter T. So first one is true, second one is false, third one is true, fourth one is true, and the last one, fifth one, is also true. Now, on the same page number 20, that is worksheet 4.1 B1, fill in the blanks using the word box. There, in that box you can see four words, that is live and grow, diseases, play and study, and afternoon. So we have to fill these words in the correct sentence, that is fill in the blanks. This is on page number 20, worksheet 4.1 B. Food gives us energy to dash. So you have to write play and study. P-L-A-Y, play, A-N-D, and study. S-T-U-D-Y, study. Now, the second one is, food helps the body to fight diseases. So the spelling of diseases is D-I-S-E-A-S-E-S. Okay. Now the third one is, we eat lunch in the afternoon. A-F-T-E-R-N-O-O-N. Afternoon. Now the fourth one is, we need food to live and grow. So you have to choose the word live and grow from the box and write L-I-V-A, live, A-N-D, and G-R-O-W, grow. So first blank is play and study, second one is diseases, third one is afternoon, and the fourth one is live and grow. Now we are proceeding for the worksheet 4.2, that is on page number 2121. Now the A1 is, what are the sources of food? So you have to write the answer. Plants and animals are the sources of food. As we have discussed earlier in the chapter, that there are two main sources of food, plants and animals. So you have to write over here, plants and animals are the sources of food. Now, the B1 is, match the columns. So, you have to match the columns. First one is cereals, second one is eggs, third one is milk, fourth one is pulses. And A is kidney beans and grams, B is butter and curd, C is wheat and rice, and the fourth one, D one, is ducks and hens. So first what we have to do, cereals. What we have to write over there, cereals, you have to match with C, 1-C, right? 1-C. The second one is eggs. For the eggs, you have to write 2-D. 2-D, that is ducks and hen. The third one is milk. So you will write 3-B, that is butter and curd, because from the milk we can make butter and curd. Curd means dahi. The fourth one is pulses. You have to write 4-A. Write as the teacher has written, you have to write in the same form. Now the C part is write letter P near the food items that we get from plants, and write letter A near the food items that we get from animals. So first one is paneer. Paneer, for that you have to write letter A, because paneer is made from milk, and milk we get it from cows and buffaloes. So we have to write letter A. Then the second one is meat. So again we get meat from animals. So you have to write letter A. Now the third one is maize. Maize we get from plants. So you have to write letter P over there. And the fourth one is spices. That is masalas that your mother is using in the kitchen. For example, mirchi powder, turmeric powder, coriander powder. This is all used. These are the spices that are used in the kitchen. So you have that we get from the plants. So you have to write letter P. So one, you have to write letter A. Second, you have to again write letter A. Third one, you have to write letter P. And fourth one, again, you have to write letter P. Now we are proceeding forward with the worksheet 4.3, that is on page number 2222. Over here, the A part is, which of these animals gives us milk? Circle the correct picture. So over here, the horse gives us milk or the cow gives us milk? So yes, cows gives us milk. So you have to make the circle over here. Now the B one is, tick the food items that are made from milk. You have to tick the items that is made from the milk. So you have to tick on cheese, that is number one. Then again you have to tick on curd, that is number two. You have to cross on number three, that is soup. Soup, it is made from vegetables, it is not made from the milk, so cross it. And the fourth one is a milkshake. So again you have to tick mark. Okay, so this is the worksheet 4.3 that we have finished today. Yes, my little ones, today we have completed the application book A of our chapter number 4, We Need Food, that is a worksheet 4.1, 4.2 and 4.3. So we will meet in the next session. Till then, bye-bye. Stay fit, stay healthy.